White House advisor Kellyanne Conway remained almost completely silent on the recent Alexandria shootings for nearly 48 hours until she went on Fox and Friends Friday morning and said the following.
But look at Twitter. If I were shot and killed tomorrow, half of Twitter would explode in applause and excitement. This is the world we live in now. And it's terrible because it's one thing to say, I disagree with you on healthcare repeal or on taxes or on your plan for national security. But you can't attack people personally in a way and think that tragedies like this won't happen.
Now, there's two points to make about what Kellyanne Conway says here. First of all, I agree that we need to tone down the rhetoric. You know, it is a problem. It's been a problem for a very long time, most of it coming from the Republican Party. But second of all, Kellyanne Conway, and this is the part that I don't think she understands, doesn't quite get the fact that she is contributing to this problem of horrible, violent, awful rhetoric coming in and out of Washington, D.C. It is her job to go out there and lie on behalf of the president. And yes, that's going to make people angry. Should it inspire them to violence? Absolutely not. And that's where you have to draw that line. But at the same time, we can't stop calling Kellyanne Conway and the rest of this administration out when they lie to us. That's the overall problem. If you would be honest with the American public, if you would tell them things that were actually true, if you wouldn't make up phony terrorist attacks like the Bowling Green massacre, people wouldn't be coming after you. It's not because there's something wrong with them that they just don't like you. It's because of what you do as a person, Kellyanne. I do not encourage violence of any kind against anyone. But you have to acknowledge that you are part of the problem. Your boss is part of the problem. He encouraged people to be violent against people at his campaign rallies. He encouraged people to be violent against Muslims. You know, where was all this talk of we've got to watch the rhetoric when all of these hate crimes started popping up during the Donald Trump campaign and since his election? Where is that talk? Where are Republicans calling for toning down that anti-Muslim, anti-immigrant rhetoric? Because I sure as hell haven't heard it. So Kellyanne can get out there if she wants and make these points. Again, some of them actually half true this time. But if she refuses to acknowledge that herself and her boss and her party are not contributing the majority of this problem, then she has no room to talk about anything here. If you like this video, make sure that you like, comment, and share, and most importantly, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you want to help support Ring of Fire, go to patreon.com/theringoffire. Become a monthly patron to help support independent progressive media.